Since we are just beginning at animation, you want to make small creatures, okay? You don't need massive creatures that take a lot of clay and they've got arms and everything to animate. Just small and simple with some little googly eyes on there. That's what you need to have. Okay, so the first thing is I'm going to put my green guy right here in the center of my shot. Now notice, since the camera is here, the center is really here, okay? So I've got a nice little place there, he's in the middle. And then I'm gonna have this guy, he's gonna come running in from the side and go across him. And what you're going to learn is that how to make your creatures move fast and slow, okay? So that's what this lesson is about here. So I'm ready to go here. I've got the animation software on. I'm gonna take this little slider here and I'm gonna move it about right into the middle. That's called onion skinning. And that allows us to see the frames before, which is going to be really important in just a moment here.